zodiac signs can give insight to personality traits. They can also hint at how your dates will act in a sack or when you're floating on your luck. But can zodiac signs tell if a person is good or bad? There are total 12 zodiac signs, and we have divided them in a very unique way this time. The good, the bad, and the slutty one. The good signs include Aries, Sagittarius, Capricorn, and Pisces. The bad signs include Leo, Virgo, Scorpio, Aquarius, and the one all are waiting for, the slutty one, which includes Taurus, Cancer, and Gemini. So as you can see, there are many benefits of knowing star signs, and they are not just limited to future and luck. Well, that's all for today, guys. For more such interesting facts, don't forget to like and subscribe to us.